Smartshow 3D lets you insert eye-catching titles and rolling credits into your slideshow projects. Watch this video to learn how to use ready-made titles and create your own. Looks impressive, doesn't it? We'll show you how to make your own photo project with this slide title. The easiest way is to use ready-made titles from the program collection. Move to the Titles tab and browse through the built-in library of slide titles. There are lots of original, themed, and simple titles to choose from. You'll find graphic designs, titles with a textured or photographic background suitable for any slideshow. Click on the one you like and preview it in the player. Once you've found a perfect slideshow title for your project, click the Add to Slideshow button. Type in your text and place the title slide on the storyboard. Click Play to see how it will look in your slideshow. You can easily customize the existing title so that it goes together with your themed slideshow. Add it to the storyboard, type in your title text, and click Edit Slide to give it a more personal look. First, replace the background photo with your own picture. Now, change the color of the text banner. Switch to the Layer tab and pick a suitable color. Then, change the text font and color. If needed, make the text caption smaller. Let's improve the existing animation by adding one more motion effect. Move to the Animation tab to make your text caption disappear beyond the slide border. Add a new keyframe and move your caption to the right. Position all the keyframes on the time bar so that all the text movements are clearly seen. Don't forget to preview all the changes. We've shown you how to make opening titles. Now, let's see how to add rolling credits after showcasing all your pictures. You'll find a suitable template under the Simple Titles category. Type in the additional information about the project you want to share. If your rolling credits are moving too fast, simply increase the slide duration. You can do it right in the slide thumbnail on the storyboard. Get started with Smartshow 3D to make Hollywood-like movies with your own photos.